All right, let's talk about one of the biggest questions in crypto. What actually happens when Bitcoin hits its final block? Most people know that Bitcoin has a hard cap, 21 million coins. That's it. No matter how many miners you throw at it, no matter how much demand there is, the supply will never go above that number. It's a rule baked right into the code. But what does that really mean for the future? For the miners, for the network, and for everyone who holds Bitcoin? So, here's the timeline. Sometime around the year 2140, the very last Bitcoin will be mined. After that, it's over. No more new BTC, ever. That's the end of the minting process, the final block. Now you might be wondering, does everything just grind to a halt? Not at all. The network keeps chugging along just with a massive shift in how it works. Right now, miners are rewarded for validating transactions with two things, new Bitcoins and transaction fees. But after the final block, the party's over, at least for block rewards. From that point on, miners will only get paid through transaction fees. But here's the thing, this isn't some sudden cliff. Bitcoin's been preparing for this for decades. Over 19 million coins have already been mined. And thanks to this clever little thing called a halving, the amount of new Bitcoin handed out as a reward gets cut in half every 4 years. These halvings make new Bitcoin more and more scarce, slowing down the supply until eventually, it just stops altogether. So, when that cap is finally reached, it's not a surprise. The network has been easing into it the whole time. No big shocks, no hard resets. Now, what about the price? Well, if demand for Bitcoin stays high, or goes even higher, this fixed supply could put serious upward pressure on its value. No central bank can step in and print more. This is digital scarcity at its purest, coded and locked in for everyone to see. Here's the bottom line. When we hit the last block, Bitcoin doesn't disappear. The blockchain keeps running. Transactions get validated. The security remains, powered by the miners who now rely on transaction fees. The system was built to last, even after the very last coin has been mined. In a world where everything seems to get inflated, duplicated, or devalued, Bitcoin's hard limit is what makes it truly unique. It's a bold experiment in digital scarcity, and we're all watching it play out in real time. So when the final block arrives, it won't be the end. It'll be the next chapter in Bitcoin's story. Join us and reach your next crypto level.